Police say they've broken open a case that's more than 20 years old. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer shows us how the department is finding ways to heat up cold cases.
In 1992, Santa Fe police say a 16-year-old girl was picked up by a man and allegedly raped inside of his van by gunpoint.
Rape is one of the most atrocious crimes for victims. They don't get over it.
Despite DNA evidence police collected on scene, they couldn't link it to a suspect.
DNA evidence just wasn't what it is now.
Now that's all changed. The department says it's pushing to close out cases like this one with the help of better DNA technology.
We've taken more than 100 cases, resubmitted them to the state lab, and are able to now find different traces of DNA that is helping us solve cases like this victim's.
And for investigators, closing out these cases is a race against time. According to the Rape, Abuse, and Incest National Network, or RAIN, the statute of limitations on sexual assaults in New Mexico is 6 years. But if you collect DNA evidence, the clock doesn't start until you've matched a suspect to the DNA.
To be able to close out this victim's case would really mean a lot to us for the department and a lot to her as well.
And to close out more of these stalled cases before the tracks run cold for good.
It's a good thing to be able to pull an offender who thinks they've gotten away with this crime off the streets 10, 20 years later.
Mike Springer, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Police say they were able to use this technology to track down and arrest a man suspected of a rape in 1991 in September. He was caught out of state and is now awaiting